here today with Mr. Steve Baltzois, the producer of the Boombastic Science Show and the creator of Iconic Productions. Hello, Steve.
Hi, David.
What does Iconic stand for?
Iconic stands for quite a lot. You see, Iconic provides the most interactive, high-energy cinematic theater shows where we engage the audience, regardless of age, in the most entertaining, hilarious live theater format ever seen across the globe.
What are the shows is Iconic Productions involved in?
Iconic Productions is involved in anything that's entertainment, from live interactive theater shows to school-based performances, films, and movies. We have 5 films currently in production, over 38 different events for schools, live theaters, festivals, and even events in RSL clubs, just like Club Mulwala. These events and live theaters range from the ANZAC Day Show, one of the best ways to commemorate the ANZACs, our Remembrance Day Live, a tale of hope and survival. And let's not forget the hilarious, comedic, interactive show that is well acclaimed across Australia called the Colonial Show, based on the British colonization of this wonderful land. And our gold rush, the discovery of gold in Australia in 1854. And that's just to name a few. As mentioned before, we have 38 events that currently tour across Australia, and our live interactive theater shows are only a step throw away from your nearest location.
So tell us, Steve, how did the Boombastic Science Show begin?
The Boombastic Show actually began approximately 9 years ago in the United States of America. We were trying to find something that allowed children to see the cooler side of science. So we found the boom and the fantastic to create the Boombastic Science Show.
What made you decide to bring the show back to Australia?
It was the demand. Having traveled and toured the show across the United States of America and the United Kingdom, in 2007, it landed in Australia. We then toured it again through the US and London, and because of the demand, we felt that there was a need to bring it back. Over 100,000 children have seen the show since its debut